हरि ओम। नाउ पतंजलि इज डिस्कसिंग अबाउट दी एबोलिशिंग दिस क्लेशास। सूत्र नंबर 10 ही सेज ते प्रतिप्रसव हेयः सूक्ष्मः। ते मीन्स दोज क्लेशास, ऑल दोज फाइव क्लेशास एंड मोर प्रिसाइजली द रूट कॉजेस ऑफ ऑल क्लेशास इन अवर लाइफ। प्रीवियसली हैज एक्सप्लेन दैट दे हैव डेवलप How they are developed, that process is explained previously by Patanjali. That they are initially they are dormant. In the little bit you can see, just like we have seen the example of a plant. When you see, sow a seed, it is all dormant, you can't see anything. The kleshas are like that in the beginning. When you see the small plant with few leaves and all, it is more attractive, that is tanu. प्रसुप्त तनु विच्छिन्न उदाहरण नाम ऑल दिस एंड फाइनली इट कन्वर्ट्स इन द बिग ट्री विथ ऑल ब्रांचेस एंड फ्रूट्स एंड फ्लावर्स एंड एवरीथिंग सो दिस इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द क्लेशास नाउ हियर ही यूटिलाइजेस द वर्ड प्रति प्रसव इट मीन इट इज एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट टू दैट बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स टू से दैट दिस क्लेशास कैन नॉट बी डिस्ट्रॉयड ऑल ऑफ ए सडन देर इज नो प्रोसेस टू डिस्ट्रॉय द क्लेशास सडनली When the trees become very big, you cannot destroy it all of a sudden. Slowly, slowly, you have to cut off the parts of the trees, slowly, slowly, slowly. And finally, it becomes destroyed. So that is prasti prasava. So he says all these kleshas are to be abolished in this manner. So they have to slowly, slowly reduced. And finally, they will reach to the seed. And finally, the seed also is to be removed. So this is pratiprasava. So he says all these kleshas are slowly, slowly, step by step, you have to reduce. Now what are the actions for doing all that? That he has explained in the first sutra, Kriya Yoga. Actions of yoga. So he is going to explain that afterwards. But here using the method, he says they cannot be destroyed all of a sudden. Don't think of it. Slowly, slowly they will come down. As you continue the practice, of the Kriya Yoga, which Patanjali is going to explain. All these roots of kleshas and kleshas, they will be reduced slowly, 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 and life will become without kleshas. That is how he explains in this sutra. Hari Om.